Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show that an odd number times an odd number equals an odd number, and that an even number minus an odd number equals an odd number. So, let's start. In the mathematics, an odd number is defined as a number that is not a multiple of 2. Consequently, when you divide an odd number by 2, you always get a remainder of 1. By definition, n is an odd number if n equals 2 times k plus 1, where k is an integer. We want to prove that if m and n are odd, the multiplication m times n is odd. Now suppose m and n are odd numbers. Then, following the definition, we can say that m equals 2 times j plus 1 and n equals 2 times k plus 1 for some integers j and k. So m times n equals 2 times j plus 1 times 2 times k plus 1, which equals to 2 times 2 jk plus j plus k plus 1. And since 2 times jk plus j plus k is an integer, it means that the number m times n is of the form of twice an integer plus 1. Hence, m times n is an odd number. Now, let's prove that an even number minus an odd number equals an odd number. So, let A be an even number and B an odd number. By definition, an even number is 2 times some number C, and an odd number is by definition 2 times a number plus 1, as we have seen in the previous slide. That means that A minus B equals 2 times C minus D minus 1 plus 1, which is of the form 2d plus 1, which is the definition of an odd number. Hence, a minus b is an odd number. To wrap it up, in this video I have showed mathematically that an odd number times an odd number equals an odd number, and that an even number minus an odd number equals an odd number. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.